What's going on, guys, and welcome back to the channel. So a long time ago I did a video showing you some of my favorite online shops. I wanted to make an updated version of that with my top 5 online shops, basically for essential clothes. But instead of just showing you some of the clothes that I have, I want to go on the website with you on my computer right here and talk to you guys about the different things that I would buy and different things I like about that certain company. Also, I have a giveaway I'm about to announce right now, so let's go ahead and get into it. So for the giveaway, let's keep this short and simple. The prize is a full outfit besides the shoes, because that makes the price go a little bit out there, but you'll be winning an entire outfit. So you and I will sit down or go online or whatever and pick out an outfit. I'll buy it and ship it to your house. Very simple giveaway, and anybody in the world can win. The rules of the giveaway are pretty simple. It's being hosted on my Instagram. So the first one is you have to follow me on Instagram, of course. I'll put my username up on the screen. The second is that you have to like the photo that I'm posting on Thursday when this video goes live. So that picture will be on the screen as well, so you guys can see which photo to like. And the third rule is you have to tag 2 friends. So tag 2 friends for the giveaway and anybody can win. Besides that, if you want good karma in the giveaway, leave a like on this video. It's not required, but I would like it if you guys did. Hopefully you guys have good luck on this giveaway. On May 20th, I'll be announcing the winner. That's kind of the date that I think will be good. Maybe it'll be sooner. I will be announcing it on Instagram. I'll be posting a picture with the winner's name. And then if it does well, we'll go ahead and do another one of these. There's all the rules. Good luck. Hopefully this didn't drag out for too long. Let's go ahead and continue into the video. These shops here are the ones that I've had the best experience with, or I think has a good selection online, because I don't have a ton of pieces from all of them, but I do have some more pieces from other shops. So let's go ahead and just get into this first shop right here, which is Lifted Anchors. This is a really good essential online shop because they have a lot of good selection of colors and just the basic stuff like tees. We'll just go ahead and start looking. So of course, to start, we've got some cutoff flannels. Honestly, I haven't been wearing cutoff flannels, like, obviously it's last summer, but I never really wore them too much. We got some essential elongated tees, which are kind of nice. They're actually power wash, which is kind of like that wash that I like, where it's like an overwashed. They have a few of those. These are different, a zipper flannel. That's pretty cool right there. I don't know if I'd wear that in summer, it'd be a little bit hot. Then we get into some of the color stuff here. Now, apparently salmon is gonna be very popular this summer because a lot of different lines are doing it. So we've got some essential hoodies right here, simple hoodies, something distressing, some sweats, which I really like the stacking on those sweats because you can't really get that with pants. So I like the look of that right there. I do not have a pair of those. Then we'll just keep going down. You got some stuff like the hoodie right there, a short sleeve hoodie. I never have actually worn short sleeve hoodies. I just feel like, I don't know, I just have never really gotten into the short sleeve hoodie, so I don't have any. Then we just keep going down. This is just their shop all. Got some hats, some more hoodies right there, different colors. One of the things I really like from Lifted Anchors is their bombers, because they have a pretty good price on some of them, like these right here. These are a little bit more expensive, $125, but they have a really nice shape on them because they're not too puffy or anything. Then we got some like varsity jackets here. We'll keep going down. Then we got some denim. So there's a bunch of pages. So let's go ahead and keep looking. As we get to the second page here, you can see we have this acid wash hoodie right there, just like the one I'm wearing. That one's a little bit darker. $85 is a good price, as well as it has some embroidery on the hood, as you guys can see. We'll keep going. There's some chinos right there. I probably honestly wouldn't wear those. I never really wear pants that are kind of cuffed like that. All right, so we'll just keep going down. I did see the stuff that I wanted to show you guys right here. We have all the bombers. So they have different levels of bombers. Like you guys saw the $125 one, but then we have $90 ones right here. We got a good selection of colors. I would honestly go with this, probably this tan one right here. It's a tan satin. I like the look of that, or just like the black one or an off-white. I kind of like those simple colors. Then we get into the cheapest side of things, where the bombers are $45, which I think is an amazing price. If I had to pick any of these right here, I would 100% go with the gray one. I really love the color of that. So as we just keep scrolling, we'll just go through a little bit more because it kind of goes over some of the same stuff. They have different styles. Like we have a crew neck right there with the similar colors. We'll just skip to page 4. That'd be the last page we look at. So we got some like scallop tees right here, where it's a little bit of a scoop. Got like a boxy tee. Just a lot of really good essentials with colors. And Lifted Anchors has really good quality. So you guys, I think this is a really good site for people who like to get that middle ground. So you get bombers for $45, but if you wanna get a little bit of that nicer material, a little bit different of a look, spend a little bit more money at $90, or you can up to like $120, $130. So I think that's a really good option. I would say Lifted Anchors is the website that I would go to for bombers. But I don't wear bombers too much, that's why I don't have too many. I have a few, but we'll go ahead and just keep going through this. Here's the last page. We did skip a page in there, but I think you guys got a good look at everything that they have in the selection. So of course, like every video, I'm gonna be linking this website down below, as well as the other ones that are coming up next. Here we go with the next website. Now this one's gonna be a little bit more expensive, and some of their stuff is a little bit more limited. They have more things that sell out. So this is Represent Clo. A lot of you guys might have heard of them, but I think that they are a great website to get more of that high quality stuff. You're paying a little bit more, but not too much, I don't think. I mean, it's a little bit out there, but I really think it is a decent prices for what you're getting. So as you can see, they are in different price ranges, so we'll go ahead and just dive in. One of the things that Represent is known for is their denim and their pants, and I actually do not have any pairs, so I need to get some. So maybe while shopping on here, I'll find a pair that I really like. Let's just go ahead and click through some denim and see what my opinion's on different ones. So we've got a bunch of different black denim. So this one has like big knee blowouts. Let's go ahead and look at this one. This is the vintage black. Looks like there's not too much of distressing on there. I like that look right there. It's not too crazy. It's kind of like these, just like light distressing, if you guys can see that. No zippers or anything. I think it has a nice look, a nice stack. Yeah, definitely. Look at the stack on that. I love that. Very kind of tapered down by the ankle, which I think is a good look. So I think that those are actually a good option. They're $125. Like I said, it's a little bit more expensive because you have sites like Minimal that have pants at $65, which is an amazing price. But again, the quality. So then they've got the lighter denim washes right here. Got like a biker denim, the knee blowouts. It's kind of like a similar lineup for each. Then this is a style right here that I've been seeing that's been getting very popular for spring and summer 2017. So they call it their sandblast, but it's like this darker wash denim with the lighter patches on it of tan. And I think that looks pretty good there. I just don't know how good I'd be able to throw that together with an outfit. Maybe it's because I really wear a lot of lighter denim or black denim. So I think maybe I'll have to get a pair of these for this spring and summertime just to see what I can do with it, because I want to be able to put together outfits with different types of clothes that I wouldn't normally wear. So this is a good option. So I might actually look into getting a pair of these. They're at $135, but one of the other websites I'm going to show you has denim like this as well. Keep going, looking at the denim, look at the denim. Okay, kind of made it through the denim. I like the selection though. They are more of a tighter taper down by the ankle, and it doesn't look like any of them has zippers. So I really like the look of just that really tight taper where you can get that amazing stacks. I just really love that look. So let's move on. They got some denim jackets here. I have a lot of denim jackets that I don't really wear too much, to be honest. These are a little bit more expensive. They're at $215. We got more denim here. This is the kind of denim I probably honestly wouldn't wear, just because, I mean, I've never really had any like this. You see, it's got like a lighter wash up by the thighs and the knees, and it goes to the darker. I don't know, I just don't really kind of like that style. Those do have zippers as well. Those not really my thing. And then the bombers, oh, I love their bombers too. I know I've been talking about bombers since the beginning of the video, but these as well, I have a really nice look. I've actually had my eye on this bomber right here for a while. But besides the bomber, they have these pullover jackets right here, which I'd honestly wear more than I would. And I think this is actually the jacket that Galax had on in my last video when I did one over the Instagrammers, which is crazy. It's a foil, it's like a metallic jacket. But this pullover jacket right here is one that I've had my eye on forever, and I really have been wanting it. Kind of hard for me to want to spend $220 on that, but you know, maybe I might have to do it soon. I don't know, I like the look of that. It's different. It looks like it got some Riri zips on there. I like the look of like the brown, and it's just a different color from everything that I wear, so I might have to put something together with that. Then we make our way to the hoodies and stuff. They've got some nice essential colors. A little bit more expensive though, $150, a little pricey. Got some full zip hoodies, some half zips. All of them are a little bit pricier, $150, $155, a little bit more than I would honestly spend, so I don't have too much from them. Crew necks, long sleeve shirts, then they have some t-shirts, $95, like a heavy overshirt. A little bit expensive, like I said. Let's keep going down. They've got the track pants like I talked about in one of my older videos. Been becoming very popular lately. These right here, nice black and tan. I like the look of that. $160. I think the size smalls are sold out. I saw somebody reselling the smalls. I wasn't sure how much they wanted, but I know that those were selling out in that color. They got shorts, hats, everything you guys need. And then one other thing I want to show you is their dusk boots that are, all of them are pretty much sold out besides like smaller sizes. Like I like this all black one right here, $310. They don't have a size 11. I looked earlier because I wanted to get a pair. They've been out for a while, but usually those sell out. They've got a good range of colors, but I don't think the resale is too high on them. Got some nice hats right here. I actually like this one right here, a tan, kind of like a tan suede. $70 though for a hat, that's kind of out there. I don't know if I'd spend that much on a hat. And then they got like backpacks, other denim right here. Let's just keep going. This is getting into like the winter stuff. The stuff from Represent is a little bit more expensive, but if you guys like it, go ahead and check it out. Link down below. Next website up is EPTM USA, and I haven't had them in my videos for a while, but in the last video I did like this, they were in it, but now of course they have a different line of clothes, and I actually like a lot of the stuff they're coming out with. So this is one that I would honestly go for more of these summer essentials. So we'll just go ahead and just start looking. They've got some really good prices. So we got some box tees right here, $25. Some scallop slash scoop tees, 20 to 25 bucks, not a bad price. If you guys saw my shorts video, I recommended these right here. They have the track shorts, a very good look. 45 bucks is not bad at all. Then we just keep going. See, they've got some track pants too. They have a really nice selection, I think. Got some hats that have like that split look. Honestly, wouldn't probably wear those. Then we just got some essential tees. That's really what I had from them before, is more like just basic tees, some pants. And I don't have many of the pants anymore. I have them, I just don't wear them as much. As you can see, they don't have too much of a selection, but they have a nice set of essentials, mainly t-shirts, tanks, shorts, pants. So go ahead, check, good prices overall. Next website up is Stampin'. Now this one I honestly do not have anything from, but I have just recently found them and I wanted to recommend them because I saw what they have online and I think it is a really good selection. So I'm gonna be ordering from them soon. I just didn't have anything before this video. I just like the selection, so we'll go ahead and look. Look, you got this tie-dye look right here. This is more of like their own original stuff that they come out with that's a little bit different. I like the look of it. So like this one right here, it's like a tie-dye or acid wash jacket right here. Looks kind of like a raincoat. It's got a nice kangaroo pouch in the front with some drawstrings. I think that's a pretty cool look. They've got the matching shorts. Again, this Stampin' is on a little bit of a higher size. I'm trying to show you kind of like both sides. They've got some tees right here. I like the look of this. It's kind of like got the text going across somewhere in California. A lot of these shops are out of California. We got some shorts. They've got some nice denim. I don't want to just be redundant with all these and just keep talking about everything, but as you can see, we've got some hoodies right here. We'll keep scrolling down. They've got shorts, tees. Oh, I like this right here. I saw this one earlier when I was looking here. It's kind of like a cutoff and it's got these like strings hanging down. So you can see it's a little bit shorter. I like the look of that. I feel like it looks good when you have something hanging out underneath. So we'll just scroll to the bottom. Accessories, pants, shirts again. I like this right here. It's probably getting a little bit warm for me to wear like hoodies and stuff anymore. Flannels, hats, everything you basically need, just essentials. A little bit of a higher price. Different though, a lot of this stuff right here, like you won't find like similar styles in the other sites. This is different right here, 95 bucks. That's a little bit crazier for me. It's a, let me see what it says on there. It's a topographical print. So that's it looks similar, something like that. So I like the look of that, just probably wouldn't wear that. Prices are in that medium to high range, not the high range, but not low. So great website, need to order from them soon. Last website on the list is Other UK. Now, Other UK is one of my favorite shops and I've told you guys this for a while. So I'm gonna go ahead and go through what they have. They just came out with one of their new collections and they also have some sales going on right now. I think like if you sign up for their list, you get like 15% off or something. So looking at first on the shop of what they got, I really like the tees that they have. They're a little bit bigger. So I have a size extra large in some of these. And they're too big. Usually I can go with an extra large and the prices won't be too bad, but like I have this weird the other shirt right here and the XL is I would probably gone for a large or not a medium because I think a large would have been good, just a little bit wider for me. We'll keep scrolling through. One of the things I like from them, they have a really nice selection of denim. They're in that medium to high price range. They have everyday hoodies, which I have the gray one right there, the heather gray. I wear that one a lot and it's a very comfortable, good sizing. I went with the extra large. And the one thing is they have extended sleeves. So if you do get the bigger size, it will fit down like by the waist, but the sleeves are extra long, which I don't mind the look. So we got black, white, cream. There's heather gray again. And then another one that I have is this tie-dye hoodie right here. I like the black one. It's a lot easier to wear, I think. I don't have it, but I think that'd be a lot easier to wear than the orange one because I haven't been able to wear it too much. Shorts I've been through in some of my older videos. Joggers, I don't wear too many joggers. Then we got some bombers, a little bit more expensive, like I said. Then we'll just keep scrolling. I got a ton of their denims, like the white one right there. They have a really nice stack on all of their denim. They have a nice slim taper down by the ankle and they just create a really nice stack. They don't have too many zipper pants. I really like the fact when they have like the nice straight taper. So like I've been talking in a lot of them. So these are the pants that I was saying are similar to the ones on the other website we were looking at. They kind of have that sand wash like the other ones were saying. So here's that look. As you can see, this one doesn't have as much of the sand wash on there, but I do like how the look of it is. It's that darker denim. These do have zippers. So as you guys can see, I like their denim though. It's a good quality. It's not too heavy actually. And they have a bunch of different other colors. I've been wearing the too big of the knees blowouts lately just because it was colder in the winter. So I might have to break some of those out coming up soon. Then we'll just keep scrolling through the website and see what else they have. Some of the stuff might be a little bit low on the sizes because some of their Odysseys and stuff is still on here. But I mean, I have some of their stuff from their other collections, but they do have the spring and summer collection that everybody has been loving, that I've been loving. As you guys can see, I've got the creased Chelsea's as well. They've got a gray one, which are really nice. I think all of these are actually sold out. They might be, I think they're my size, they're sold out. So let's go ahead and check. Yeah, I think they're, yeah, they're all out of stock. So Hard to get those, but I really love the look of those. The older collection is the Liberty Collection. They have like up to 50% off right now because they're trying to move it out because the new stuff is coming in, which is the Other Side Collection. Go to Other UK, check them out. Again, they're in that mid to high price range, just in my opinion, for the stuff that I show. Then one website that I'm not gonna go over that I think has a really good essential stuff, I guess I'll basically go over it really, really simply right here. Minimal LA, you guys have seen them. I did a denim video on them. It's actually the ones I'm wearing right now. They have that really good price on the like $64 denim. Then they also have different things like hoodies and stuff, like essential hoodies. So as you guys can see, we got a nice selection of pants here. They just came out with some newer ones as well. I think these are some of the new ones right here on the right. They've been coming out with more stuff like the hoodies. 55 bucks is a great price. You got the crew necks, we got bombers, all that kinds of stuff. They also have tees, so I'm just gonna briefly go over those. You guys can see a nice striped tee. All of these tees, they have a really nice collection. They're coming out with more and more stuff, and they have a really good price. Like these right here, 20 bucks, 15 bucks, that is an amazing price. So I'll try to show you kind of like the lower range, the mid to higher range, nothing too crazy. Represent was probably a little bit on the higher end, but I think that that was a great cover of a different collection of clothes. So there's all the websites. If you guys have any recommendations, let me know down below. I know there's some that I probably have touched on before, but these are the primary ones that I'm rocking with right now and that I really like. So comment down your favorite ones below. But that's gonna wrap it up for the video. I hope you guys did enjoy. Good luck on the giveaway. Go ahead and enter. The rules will be in the description. I'll see you guys next time. This is Harrison signing out. No dreams too big. Chase anything, got the passion to do. Only a dream till it happens to you. Finally seeing money, now I'm acting a fool. Never thought touring the world all year be something I might actually do. Friends came through, got me so high. I forgot who I was passing it to. Party in a mansion, splash in a pool. Reminiscing 06, back in the school. My whole crew come through and rap with a